I made this puzzling card in 2021, so I'm trying to recall all the details and steps I went through to make it. Luckily, it's all recorded, so I can share the process with you for inspiration on a project you might want to make. So, let's make a puzzling birthday card. Hopefully, we can figure it out.